Shaving against the grain cuts the hair so short that it falls below the skin line, causing the hair to have a difficult time growing out of the skin. So shaving across the grain allows for a close shave, but not too short. That way the hair stays above the skin line and it doesn't cause irritation. So keep in mind that as long as you shave with the grain, then across the grain, and not against the grain, you will have a very close and comfortable shave without irritation.